Good morning. Good afternoon. My name is Rishan Pathak. I am in class 2D in DPS Delhi Public School, Nehru. Today I am going to tell about a moral story. My story's topic is the ant and the dove. Once a hot summer day, an ant was searching for water. She searched for many moments. She was searching and went. She searched and went to the river. Then she climbed on a small rock, and then she slipped and flew away into the river. The struggling ant was falling from the rock. Once a dove saw the struggling ant, she quickly plucked a leaf and threw away to the river. The struggling ant managed to be on the leaf. Suddenly, the leaf drifted to the dry ground, and the ant jumped off away. She thanked the dove, and then the same day a bird catcher was nearby the river. The dove was sleeping under the branch of a tree. The dove didn't know that the bird catcher will catch him. Suddenly, the ant guessed and bit into the bird catcher's leg. Feeling with pain, the bird catcher screamed lightly, and the dove flew away. Thank you.
Very